Hey guys, so this is 10 things I hate about my hair. Okay, hold on, let me put this back on. You wanna watch this? I don't care. Okay, number one. It always gets in my eyes. Like, that's what I see every day.
What?
Talking to this video.
Sucks.
Two.
That's mine.
I always get colds. I always get asked if I'm gay or if I'm a girl. Because it's so long.
One time someone called me a girl.
Like, I'll just be walking down the street and they'll go, "Are you a girl or a guy?" And I'll go, "A guy." I mean, I'm pretty sure.
You got balls.
Four. Beanies are a must-have. I've spent $60 on beanies. No, not even $60. I've spent $80, $80 to $100 on beanies at Spencer's. Because beanies are a must-have with my hair. I'll just walk into Spencer's and they're like, "You need to buy a beanie for your hair?" And I'm just like, "Yeah, but I ain't got no money." They just be like, "That sucks." And I'm just like, "Yeah, have a nice life." Oh God, what number are we at now? I think four. Correct me in the comments if I'm not counting at all. Four. It interferes with my class work. I cannot see in class. And then I always get in trouble for not paying attention. It'll just be like, "Christian, pay attention." And I'm just like, "I am, but my hair isn't." And yeah, it sucks. Five. God, I didn't even make a list. I'm an idiot. You know what? We'll just go with positive things from now on. Five. I can cover my eyes if I wanted to sleep in class. Which I actually do. I do this. I'll just put my hair down over my face. You can't see my eyes, can you? If you can, you're a wizard. Speaking of wizards, I'm watching Harry Potter. Chamber of Secrets. No, it's a Sorcerer's Stone, yeah. And number six. It's stylish. Not. Seven.
Leaving him with these people, I watched them all day. They're the worst sort of muggles imaginable. They really are.
Seven. Let's see. Seven. You know what? Going back to bad things. Okay, so seven. I took a shower like 2 hours ago. My hair is still not dry. My brother is being an idiot. He just turned off the light. So, you'll have to see me in the dark. In the darkness. Somewhat darkness.
Can I see you now?
Yes, now go. 8. I have to use so much shampoo and conditioner. Like, it doesn't even get all over my hair. 9. Conditioner is a must-have. If not, you just have that nasty frizziness of everything. 9. Brushing it in general. Not tangles of death. And 10. 10. It interferes with like everything, but 10 would have to be. Everyone telling me, or everyone asking me if I like my hair. I'm just like, nope, I hate it. I cannot stand it. And look up Onision's haircut on Google Images. And then tell me what you think. How would it look on me? Leave it in the comments below. Bye.